Hi there, I'm Ivy from Twinkl. Let's take a look at this Numicon Shapes 5 Mince Pies Christmas Song Activity Pack. This pack includes a poster showing the words to this fun Christmas counting rhyme, a set of posters to use as displays or prompts when singing the rhyme, a set of 5 frame activity mats, and Numicon cutout shapes. This song is based on a popular rhyme, 5 currant buns in a baker's shop. Children can use the poster to help them practice singing the song and relate numbers to the Numicon shapes by holding them up when each number is mentioned in the rhyme. Using the activity mats, children can practice their counting skills by counting out the number of mince pies they can see and then choosing the corresponding Numicon to place on the mat. Using the landscape and portrait activity frames allows children to develop their understanding and awareness of Numicons in different orientations. Perhaps you'd like to challenge children to represent a number in several ways. Can they find the relevant number to match the given Numicon shape? Or can they use concrete objects to count out the amount equivalent to the Numicon shape? Alternatively, children can practice writing the correct numeral to match the given Numicon. I hope that was useful. To discover many more of our Christmas-themed math resources, head over to our Twinkl website. Thanks for watching and we'll see you soon.